But I'm not sure how to get back that sort of breeziness that I liked about the presentation. Now, the thing is, you can do that in print. You just have to know enough about writing to understand what strategies you employ to get that kind of production. And when we're talking about like making an art and design course for composition be more of a model, I think you need to include the fact that really what we're looking at is multimedia communication. So we're looking at a course in multimedia communication rather than a course in composition, which would then be not something that existed inside English departments as the freshman course, that English department could control this freshman course, but that it would be indeed
the financial issue,
an interdisciplinary course that was involved at the department that controlled that would be a department that was interdisciplinary and was made up of people who had part-time assignments from their own departments that had to do with communication skills. And they would design curricula that looked at all those different areas. And then students as incoming freshmen would have a freshman experience in communication that would include all these different modes.
But then that also requires that
whole different world.
Well, it requires then what's taught in that class to be reflective of what goes on in the different disciplines. And I think that that's one of the major problems is that what we teach right now doesn't reflect what goes on in every discipline. But yet there are disciplines like English, history, where you're writing the term paper. And it's